Hello?
Hello? No one's responding. Hello, it's Matthew. I'm just trying to talk to Obey. Come on.
Oh my gosh. Wait.
She was waiting. She literally picked up the call. I was like, alright, I'm just gonna not talk and wait. Yo, what's up, babe?
Oh my gosh.
I honestly thought she was about to hang up on me. Babe, I honestly thought you were about to hang up on me.
Oh my gosh.
Babe, it was awesome talking to you. I'm so excited to see you tomorrow. It's gonna be dope.
I just wanted to say, like, thank you, because you're just so nice, and you're just so sweet, and I just love you so much.
Thank you so much, babe. I love you too.
Alright, bye.
Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. Alright, babe?
Bye, love you.
Love you too. I got my French toasted, cinnamon French toasted, my sausage, egg, and cheese. The sauces. The sis out my cheese box.
Birthday at school for Matt. Oh, it's not. I forgot. Oh, y'all had
stuff comfortably, and you gotta like hold it. Look, struggling right now, bro.
I'm not struggling. Matt, don't do that, man. Matt, hey, there's a segment called Matt Don't Do That, and I'm gonna start saying that.
Through me, Muhammad will forever speak Greek. Brothers with handshakes on ghetto landscapes, where a man is determined by how much a man makes. Cop cognacs and spit old raps with young cats with cigarettes in the air. They appear under the FUBU is a guru. That's untapped. Wanna be in the rat race, but ain't ran one lap. Ran so far from the streets that you can't come back. You tripping with nowhere to unpack. Forgot that.
I order fries, inspiration when I write. I see my daughter's eyes, I'm the truth. Across the table from corporate lies.
What's up, camera? It's Matthew, and I will miss this shot. Thank you.
My life is one big crime, I try to skate through it. Through my shell, never knew what the divine to bring through it. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want millions. More than money saved, I want to save children. Dealing with alcoholism and Afrocentricity. A complex man drawn off of simplicity. Reality is frisking me. This industry will make you lose intensity. The common sense in me remembers the basement. I'm Morpheus in this hip-hop matrix, exposing fake shit.
Jail with the real world. Got on an 87 signed by this little girl. She recited raps, I forgot where they was from in them. She was saying how she make brothers. I start thinking how many souls hip hop has affected. How many dead folks this art resurrected.
So the show in Albany, New York has come to a conclusion. It was an awesome crowd, awesome venue, awesome people, awesome vibes and feelings all around. Couldn't complain, show went great. We were able to ball it up a little bit, it went awesome. Yeah.
Hey yo, hey wait, you said what about, yeah, we coming back to Charlotte. They bringing the wrong one. They bringing the wrong one. They bringing the wrong one.
You have reached the voicemail.
Oh, you can leave a voicemail. Girl, I was ahead of you. Hey, what's up, boo? I'm just playing. You probably have no idea who this is, but it's actually Matthew. I'm mad that you didn't pick up your phone. I'm not mad at you, but I'm like, you know, could have picked up your phone, you know. Anyways, yeah, like I said before, it's Matthew Espinosa, and I'm super excited to see you tomorrow at the show. I don't know if you're going to the Charlotte show, but if you are, I'm super excited to see you. If you see me, yell out the word banana pancakes. So I'm like, hey, that's the girl I left a voicemail for. Like, literally just yell out banana pancakes. And I'm like, banana pancakes? Oh, yeah. I left you a voicemail last night. Anyway, I'm super excited to see you tomorrow. And yeah, love you so much. Mwah.